And bright lights and visions on dark nights. Decisions is sitting, giving your soul is a sharp price. To the ones I love, man, I pray that they all right. Let the Most High look over this hard life. It's like, should I put my faith in the mustard seed or this pair of double D? Swear it troubles me, fighting with who I'm finna be and who I wanna be. I lock myself up in the stew and through a 1 to 3. I got it all, if you ask the hood. Some pray to see me fall, hope I come back for good.
Down to it, everybody needs to take a leap of faith. All three of us pretty much took a leap of faith on different things. I came down here on the business aspect. He came down here on the artist aspect. T came down here as a dancer. We all still doing what we love to do. I mean, we started a business together, High Off Life. He's dancing. He's been on America's Best Dance Crew now. But we all took that leap. Leaving what we was comfortable, leaving home. I left a son back in PA so I can try to make this dream happen to make life easier for him. He comes down with me. I don't put it like that. I still see him, but what I'm saying is I left my heart back home so I could live my dream because it wasn't happening where I was at. So whatever you're thinking is holding you back, don't let it hold you back. Go for what you know. Go for your dreams. That's what we do.
And it's not even just that you gotta go to some big city or something, man. There's a lot of talent in a lot of different aspects in small cities, even in my city, New York. You know what I mean? But you just might have to change something you're doing to make it happen, even where you at. You know, you gotta dedicate, you gotta set a goal, and you say, what do I gotta do to get there? And if you gotta go to a far distant land to make it happen and find an alchemist, you do that. But if you can do it where you at, and you just need to change a couple things, fine tune it, then you gotta do what you gotta do, man.
Sometimes you gotta sacrifice going out to the club, spending that money. I mean, I know there was times with T, like you say, we ain't got all the money, but he going to his dance studio, trying to pay his bills, but he gonna pay for dance classes. He wasn't too big to dance. Everybody thinking, oh, his head big, he think he the best dancer, but he's paying for dance classes.
Right.
Y'all don't see that side of it. Y'all don't see that.
I went through it. Like, I trained. Like, I was up all night. Like, I paid for this out of my pocket. Like, I would stay in the house, like, 9 to 5, come home, pinch that penny. Every Tuesday, I started out one class a week. That's all I could afford, $14 a week for class. And then it just slowly got to more and more. And then people notice you. Like, when you work hard, like, people notice that. And you want something positive, people see it. You motivate people. When people see you doing things, it motivates you. I came down here, I've never done an industry gig ever in my life. I came down here thinking I had already did half of what my life was set for.
Bright lights and visions on dark nights. Decisions is sitting, giving your soul is a sharp price. To the ones I love, man, I pray that they all right. Let the Most High look over this hard life. It's like, should I put my faith in the
still to this day, you know, we still getting to where we want to be. That first year, though,
that was the worst, man.
That's hell.
Yo, we went 2 weeks, hell, man, in the wintertime, yo. And people think it get cold here, dog. Like, it snows. Yo, we went 2 weeks with no hot water. Like, dog, we was playing jump rope in the shower, like, not, you know what I'm saying? Like, I would jump in, get wet real quick, jump out, like, freezing, like.
You know, I meet a girl, I wanna just chill out and come to the crib, watch TV. I can't do that, because my pride is like, damn, got nothing in here. People don't see that side of it, man, like.
Warming up your water
nothing,
in the microwave,
bro,
in a big bowl so you can take a hot bath.
Money, clothes, cars, hoes, what means the world to you? You make sure your word is true. True. Whether you 16 or you 32, neither me or you is murder proof. Ask them if they heard that fiend, they say they heard the truth. Uh-huh. Woke up one morning, had a dream, and then I worked it through.
On a gray,
I don't got much other than me, so struggle's like a brother to me. Music's my baby mother to be. Sometimes